How easy is it nowadays to flush your boat and your jet ski to make sure there's no salt in the cooling galleries? You simply add the amount of SX50 to the reservoir. It's all on the back of our card, so how easy is that? Then you simply plug it in, get the water flowing, wait for the reservoir to fill, and then start your time. It takes as little as 20 to 50 seconds to properly flush your cooling system, turn it off, leave the water in there with the active ingredient, and the job's done.